I want to play a backhand running shot and played it wrong bias and dropped a three. But to be fair, after that, it really settled me down. I played really well after that. So probably the best thing that could have happened.